Yeah. I had to stand there and blow a lot of clouds for them to do that one. Good afternoon, Berlin. Good afternoon, Rippin. This is Jimmy Vapes. I'm going to be here at the Berlin store all day today till 8 o'clock. Why? Because I missed everybody this weekend. Me and my wife were gone. We were asked to vend for an amazing vape meet that was put together by John with the Wisconsin Vapers website, all right? And it was for a Make-A-Wish Foundation. And I'll tell you what, we had a great time. So to all the people that showed up and showed their love, to all the vendors that showed up and represented the love, I want to thank you. And we also thank you for your support. So I've got a little slideshow here I'm going to show you. So I'll shut my mouth because I'll go all day. You all know me. And the love is real, okay? One more clap. Well, I hope you enjoyed that slideshow I put together for you, and I want to thank you. If you are a member of CASA, please forward the message. Get everybody else to join, because this here is the most important hand check that you will ever see. Because come May, the only thing you're going to be able to hand check is, oh, look at that. There's your e-juice. Here, wait. Here, I got your pen for you. There's your pen. That's it. So please, support CASA. So we can continue doing hand checks with equipment that keeps us vaping and that keeps us going into the direction that we need to go to stay off the stinkies. Because remember, great vaping is safe vaping. Knowledge is power in the vape world. Sharing is caring. Those are the three laws we live by here at Ideal Vapor, and those are the three laws we will live by forever. As a vapor, I am reborn. Yes, reborn. Because now death is not inside me. Life is being injected on every vape. There goes another 3 months of life. There goes another 4 months of life. You see how that works? Let's keep vaping alive. Join the fight. Join CASA. Keep it real. This is Jimmy Vapes. This cloud's for you.